Welcome back for another episode of Knitting Science and Craft. Today we're going to learn how to knit wide basket weave. You must cast on in multiples of 9 with 6 at the end. Row 1. Purl 3, knit 3, repeat to the last 6 stitches and purl 6. Row 2. Knit 6, purl 3, knit 6, repeat to the end of the row. Row 3. Purl 6, knit 3, repeat to the last 6 stitches and purl 6. Thank you. row 4, knit 6, purl 3, knit 6, repeat to the end of the row. Row 5, purl 6, knit 3, repeat to the last 6 stitches and purl 6. Row 6, knit 6, purl 3, knit 6, repeat to the end of the row. Thank you. row 7, knit 6, purl 3, repeat to the last 6 stitches and knit 6. Row 8. Purl 6, knit 3, purl 6, repeat to the end of the row. Row 9, knit 6, purl 3, repeat to the last 6 stitches and knit 6. Thank you. row 10. Purl 6, knit 3, purl 6, repeat to the end of the row. Thanks for watching Knitting, Science, and Craft.